Hello everyone, this is me, Satya here, and I'm back with another reading, which is going to be for whoever needs it. This reading is going to be an oracle guidance read, so I will not be taking any tarot in this reading. So yeah, I pulled out cards from different oracle decks to give you additional guidance around, you know, different areas of your life. We have also pulled out some color cards, love cards, and lots of other oracle message cards. So yeah, I hope this reading is going to help you through the current situations that you are dealing with right now in your life, be that in love, work, home life situations. So do watch it to get the oracle guidance coming your way from heavens through me. So yeah, before I dive into the read, you can check the description box for further details on the services that I offer. Plus, you can also follow me on Instagram where I do upload daily readings. Let's dive into the read and let's find out what is coming up for you as a guidance in the current circumstances. Let's start with this card here. I will read out to you what it says. Expect miracles and an inner guidance. Look beyond yourself. Do not be afraid to aim high. It's very important for you to dream big right now. Whatever it is that you want, whatever it is that you desire, don't restrict yourself to small, tiny goals for yourself. Like, it'll just make sure that you dream big, ask big, whatever it is that you want, whatever it is that you desire, desire it fearlessly. Like, you know, don't think maybe I'm not deserving of it. Just go ahead with whatever it is that you want, and you might just get it. So just ask for it. This card has a vibrant, magnetic, positive aura, promising promotion, growth, and self-realization. Hold a clear crystal in your palm, and with the help of divine cosmic energy, seek clarity on success and the right path for you. Ask for inner guidance and the purest form of light to illuminate your soul and higher self. This card blesses you with the extra energy to develop focus. Financial gains can be achieved only after the right moves are made in the right direction at the right time. You will be guided in a miraculous way. Your aura is energized for financial gains and benefits and promotion. I feel like, you know, you are definitely gonna, you know, get a lot of success when it comes to finances and, you know, that area of your life. But yes, make sure that you dream big in that area as well. Like, you know, just you know, if you're starting a business, make sure that you dream for big success in that. If you're applying for a job, dream big around it. Don't look down upon yourself for anything. Dream big, expect big, be that in love, work, home life situation. Let's take the other cards. Let's see what they have to add. Miracles. Have faith that your miracle is on its way. Your prayers have been answered. Surrender the how. You don't have to ask the question, how can that be possible? Just dream big. Miracles do happen, and miracles don't need any explanation. How will that happen? It will just happen. That's how the miracle works. So make sure you don't doubt, fear around how will that happen. Whatever it is that you're desiring, write down that all. Make a goal list, make a desire list, whatever, you know, suits you or your situation, be that in love, work, home life situation. You can also make vision boards for career, for love life, for, you know, other areas of your life as well. Dream big and let that dream vision board become your reality in coming days and weeks and months and years time. Again, don't hesitate, don't stop yourself thinking it cannot be possible. Just forget about how will it happen and stuff like that. God, universe is going to guide you through the right path forward. So just believe that they might come true, and that's all you need to do. Compassion, be gentle with yourself. Forgiveness will set you free. See the light in yourself and others. I feel like, you know, it's a message for those of you who could be heartbroken right now. You really have to show some compassion to yourself. Stop looking down upon you in each and every way, and know that you are beautiful, you are loving, you are lovable, you are all that you need right now. So maybe you need to set yourself free from the blame game where you might be blaming right now to, you know, yourself for some failures in your life, be that in love, work, or home life situation. Don't do that. Show compassion and love to yourself. Let's see the next card, forgiveness. Oops. So we do have the two forgiveness cards there. Nothing is gained by holding on to past disappointments. Whatever has happened, just let that be. Don't let your past control you in any way. Again, if you have to forgive a person, forgive them. Forgive your past self as well. Don't blame that you for the failures. It was just an experience, and take it just like that. Learn from it, grow from it, and that's how you move forward or move on with the right mindset. it's very important for you not to have any grudge against yourself or the people that you dealt with. Just let things happen and everything is all good. Until unless you hold some grudge in your heart, in your mind, in your soul for a specific something that happened or for a specific someone who might have hurt you, just forgive and forget. Just move on with positive mindset. Express love through gifts. A small token of love can convey great appreciation. If you feel that you know it's high time you do express your love to someone, maybe you can try gifting that person. You know, it doesn't have to be some extravagant gift. It can be just anything, like, you know, that will make them feel loved. So it's high time for that. Now, for those of you who have been doing that a lot lately, it's high time that you start expressing love to yourself first, so you start getting all the love that you seek. And yeah, let's take more cards. She-Wolf, unleash the wild within. I feel like, you know, it's very important for majority of you to forgive the past, forgive the person that you were with, and it's high time that you embrace you are worthy of something good, something better. Maybe you were settling in for less and you have to understand that. Again, maybe you were settling in for less because you felt that you did not expect you did not deserve something better than that. So it's high time that you understand that you are worthy of great kind of love that you imagine for yourself. All you need to do is believe that you can have it and you will have it. Then we do have Oracle. Wait for important information. You might be receiving some sort of information very soon regarding love life, work life, home life situation. Make sure you wait before making any major decision. You know, if you are dealing with a specific someone and there was no closure, there was no clarity in ending the situation with them, maybe you need to relax, let the information come, because the information might be very important for you before you take that and before you take any decision around it. So just be open to that idea. Don't rush into making any decisions right now. Indigo, improve your vision, number 40. Indigo color could be lucky for you. You could use it in your clothing, candles, and any form you can use this color, and try to improve your vision. Try to improve your vision for yourself, for the person that you are dealing with, and for the future that you want to have. Be that in love, work, home life situation. You can always visualize a lot around, you know, what do you desire for yourself. And make sure you repeat that vision in your mind so often that it makes you feel like, you know, as if you have lived that already, as if it was a real thing for you. You could feel it as if it has already happened. So make sure you do that every single night before it becomes till it becomes the reality. So yeah, let's take the next card. Black, find richness from the dark night, number 28. For some of you, you might be dealing with some sort of a breakup, heartbreak, something that is causing you a lot of stress, pain, but know one thing, that something good is going to come now. You know, the worst is over. Nothing bad can happen now because you have dealt with the worst, and now only good things will come in. So you will find that something beautiful is going to come through in your life. Just try to stay positive now around every area of your life. Then we do have gossip. Try not to listen to the gossips around your love life right now. Maybe somebody would be trying to manipulate you or your decisions. If that's the case, try not to get involved in any gossip as well. Maybe they will use your gossip against you in one way or the other. Be that in love, work, home life situation, avoid people who gossip about other people, because you might get yourself entrapped into that negative zone. Then you have a soulmate card. For some of you, you would be manifesting your soulmate in your life, be that a specific someone, be that somebody new that you would love to manifest for yourself. And I feel like, you know, you could picture that as well. If you want a specific someone to and you believe that specific someone is the soulmate, maybe you can visualize around that. If you don't have anybody in your love life and you really want to meet your soulmate, you can always make a vision board for your love life. How do you want your person to be? What are the things and qualities that you want to see in them? You can do all those things to manifest your soulmate as well. You can also use affirmations to do that as well. You can also purchase my affirmations that I offer as well, which will be made based on your needs and desires. So, but yes, you can always make your own affirmations and stuff like that as well. So let's take the last two cards and let's see what they have to add. A fiery climax approaches. I feel like, you know, if something needs to end or some sort of closure is needed, that is going to come through for you. So you could move forward, forgiving and forgetting the situation if that is needed, or if you have to start something new with someone old, something from the past has to go so you could have a new beginning with that person. So whatever it is that is needed in the current circumstances, it will come through, and it might come through within 30 days time, 15 to maximum 30 days time. So you have the clarity within that frame of time. Now, whenever you are checking this video, you will get the clarity around whatever it is that you are dealing with right now, and you really need the clarity around, you will be getting that within 15 to 30 days. For some of you, you might get it in 15 days. For others of you, maximum 30 days will be required. Take time to breathe out. It's very important for you to understand a few things. While you wait for things to unfold naturally, you have to stay positive. Make sure you make some room for yourself, where you meditate, where you try to talk to the nature, because that's going to help you a lot to clear your mindset about how to go about your life around it. How can you, how can you stay positive around, the whole situation? Talk to the nature, talk to the birds, talk to the trees. Stay connected to the divine, stay connected to the God that you believe in, and keep praying, affirming that, keep seeking guidance around it as well. So that will help you to stay positive in whatever circumstances that you're dealing with right now. So yeah, that's pretty much it for you for this read. If the reading resonated with you, or if it helped you in one way or the other, do like, share, and subscribe. Till I do the next reading for you guys, take care. Bye.